very warm welcome and a good afternoon. It is Tasty Bites here on Urban TV. Still about the soup, it is now the creamy chicken mushroom soup. This soup is full of flavor with diced chicken breasts, carrots, celery, and fresh sliced mushrooms. The heavy cream is added near the end of the cooking time. You can serve the soup as a first course or serve it as a lunch or supper soup with a sandwich or salad. If you're using pre-cooked chicken, add it to the soup about 10 minutes before it's done. Our ingredients for today are chicken, eggs, salt, soy sauce, cornstarch, mushrooms, onions, garlic, and black pepper.
Tasty bite from Shangri-La Hotel. We are on Urban TV for the presentation of food. We are going to test about soup. We have hot and sour soup, chicken cream mushroom soup, and egg and tomato soup. Then fish tartine, sweet and sour fish, and the chicken brown sauce, and then chicken drumstick. We shall start with the starter first. It will be the chicken cream mushroom soup. That is what I will start with. So we can start with the mise en place. We have our chicken. We shall cut the chicken small into small pieces. Such that it can get ready fast when you are preparing. Then the mushroom, the thin mushroom, you cut small for easy eating. Then our milk. Such that it can look so delicious and nice. Then after that I will have to use the chicken stock. The chicken stock I first boil the water. I put chicken already boiled with the chicken. Then we put on the fry. In the frying pan, you boil. After the water is well boiled, it has boiled well, then you put the chicken. You put the chicken, the chopped chicken. You stir a bit. Then you add mushroom. You boil until it boils up to the maximum, to the boiling point. When the water is much, you reduce. Then you put your milk. You pour your milk after when the water has boiled, you pour milk. After the milk boiling, you'll have to apply salt, common salt, this one. Then you apply monosodium. The monosodium reduces the salt. You make a test. If the salt is too small, I will add this one. I add monosodium. Monosodium is, the reason of adding monosodium is to Monosodium reduces the concentration of salt. No much salt and no much monosodium again. Then I put my little sugar to make it very nice. So after that, I will have to get my cornstarch. Cornstarch. Make the fire not too much. The cornstarch you add, you don't put too much, little. I will put my cornstarch, not too much. Then I stir. The reason for adding cornstarch is to make it thick. Then our soup is clear, is done. After that, you get where to place your soup.
Feel free to make changes in this tasty soup. Use cooked turkey or chicken, but add it near the end of the cooking time. A quick reminder of our ingredients for today: chicken, eggs, salt, soy sauce, cornstarch, mushrooms, onions, garlic, and black pepper. And now the tomato and egg soup. It is a dish from China consisting mainly of tomato and egg. It is a relatively easy soup to make and as such is one of the most popular soups in households. This soup is also high in nutritional value, consisting of ingredients such as lycopene from the tomatoes, which can reduce the possibility of cancer. The ingredients are eggs, tomatoes, cooking oil, salt, chicken powder, soy sauce, and ginger. And now the chef tells us how to make this soup.
We shall have to start cutting with the tomato slices like this. Then after the tomato is done, we shall have to wash well our plate. Break the egg. Press our tomatoes on the bowl. Wash. Then use little oil for frying the tomatoes. We fry our tomatoes. Until they are ready. When the tomatoes have developed some soup here, you add water. Then you increase the boiling point to make it as faster. After that one, we add the salt, not too much, monosodium, not too much. And the chicken powder, because it's the product of chicken, it can go together with the egg and the tomato soup. Then when it boils, after it has boiled to the maximum boiling point, I press my eggs inside like this. Make a tasting. Then the soup is ready. You serve. Viewers, it's egg and tomato soup from Shangri-La Hotel. It's Taste Bite. We are on Urban TV at Shangri-La Hotel. This is egg and tomato soup. Our soup is done. Very well tasting.
A hearty soup with tomatoes, stir-fried scrambled eggs and seasonal greens was the inspiration for this soup. A description on a Chinese restaurant menu. A quick reminder of our ingredients for today. Eggs, tomatoes, cooking oil, salt, chicken powder, soy sauce, and ginger.
Thank you. This is what we have managed to make for you. We have made the hot and sour vegetable soup, egg and tomato sauce, chicken cream mushroom soup. It can be served as a starter. All these soups can be served as starters. Either you can use on to eat, you can eat with it with spring rolls or any appetizers. We have very many, Shangri-La has very many appetizers. We have spring rolls, we have golden banana mandu and everything. Very many, I cannot mention and finish. Then we have made the chicken brown sauce as a main course. It can be served with either egg rice, steam rice, or yangzhou rice. Any rice, many rice that we prepare at Shangri-La Hotel. We have also the sweet and sour fish, very delicious when it's served with steamed rice. These are the things we have managed to prepare for.